I only go to KFC when I'm overseas because it's huge overseas.
When I'm traveling internationally.
Well, during international travel, I seek out a KFC.
I do.
Forget the local cuisine.
I do.
Forget the local. Local trash. It's fancier.
309. If you want to text in about something, like a legitimate question, ask Menace. You're traveling internationally and going to KFC.
Yeah. I might have just taken the white trash crown back
in. Hit up the one in Paris. Fire.
Tokyo has the best KFC.
Oh, Tokyo. Dude, Tokyo? KFC? Hell yeah. All about
it's
it.
It's the same KFC.
No, the best ones are abroad.
I will agree with Menace. It is kind of fun. Like I was in
Australia. Just to see what's on the menu. I walked into the McDonald's in Paris, and that was interesting.
Yeah.
But I didn't get anything.
You didn't get the wedges?
No, I just wanted to see the menu.
It's interesting to see.
You don't know nothing.
I do know a lot of stuff.
Nope.
Nothing.
Ain't no nothing.